once you have a confirmation of the diagnosis of prostate cancer, you have to make a choice between surgery and radiation therapy. Crouse is the only hospital that has the single-port prostatectomy machine. It's quicker, blood loss is less with single-port prostatectomy than any other technique. It was a day surgery admission, so I went home at about 7 o'clock the same day. Within a week and a half, I mean, I was out walking 2.5 miles a day.
He chose to come to Crouse for his surgery to help him cure himself of his cancer, and we were able to do that. With the SP, it's a new technology of which it provides better care and smaller incision with greater techniques because of the development of the articulation of the instruments, not only the instruments, but of the camera. So all the instruments come in one small port that's about an inch. And through that, all the instruments come through, which includes the camera and three robotic instruments. Crouse has been an outstanding hospital in support of and delivering great robotic surgery to the Central New York area. They were very innovative in making sure that the staff, everyone in the OR, are well trained. It's obvious that they've laid the foundation for a very robust and strong robotic program. The SP technology has many benefits to the patient. Because you have less incision and smaller incisions, there's less pain, quicker recovery, and quicker getting back to life.
When you get into the operating room, there's an entire team in there to take care of you. And that's very impressive when you're just about to have major surgery. If you're going to have this type of surgery, the place to come is Crouse.